Basti? Sabi niya, hi Rika, gano'n. Sabi niya, hi Rika, ako nga pala yung nagtat, yung nag, ano, yung isa ng tanong, sa'yo.
Wait, Rika,
you're
lapel, put it on the jacket.
Gising pa yung mga boys.
Okay, and then?
So, oh my gosh.
Kawara. Pagkakasamang gutom at sabihin sa mga okay, one Rika.
So after nun, sabi niya sa akin, and he started to sing the song.
Ooh,
my God. The song we wrote. Yeah. That's why sabi ko, oh, kaya palang tagal. But tomorrow, we're gonna sing it to you guys.
Yay!
Actually, gusto nga namin ngayon, kaso baka tulog na kasi ang lahat. That's why hindi namin tinulog.
Tomorrow na lang.
Tomorrow.
Pero so, and, mas maganda din sana kung may kasama kayong Samyug mo din nalang.
Okay, yeah, I really tried, but Kuya said no.
Dapat pinagalitan mo si Kuya. Charot.
Okay. Kuya, oh.
Okay lang, nakakabusok. Tomorrow, Kuya. Nakakabusok naman chismis. Go.
So, after nun, after he sang the song, umupo siya, sabi niya, di ba ito yung ideal date mo, ganito, ganyan. Sabi ko, yeah. Sabi niya, I don't know where to start. So, he confessed to me na matagal na niya pala ako kilala.
Mm-hmm.
And sabi ko, huh? How did, what? So parang all this time, you know, kilala mo ako. Sabi niya sa akin, way back August 2021, parang he had a misunderstanding daw with his mom, something like that. And he was really a bad guy daw at that time.
Can't
and then,
fudge, I know this part.
I can't imagine.
I don't know this.
You know?
Was he taken that time?
Continue, I know this part. No. But someone changes.
Yeah.
Okay.
You have and it was me.
It's you.
Okay. Continue.
I'm sorry. Okay, wait.
I didn't draw a line. I don't connect the dots. Okay.
So, sabi niya sa akin, that time, sobrang, it was a really bad guy. Parang hindi daw si Basti ngayon. And then, ang sabi niya sa akin na, one day, ata nakita niya yung aking profile on IG. And then, sabi niya na parang nag-ask ata ako ng question sa, diba sa story? Na parang, how was your day? Is it good or bad? Mm-hmm. I asked. And then, some of my followers replied. And yung mga nagsagot ng bad day, I replied to all of them na parang, it's okay. It's gonna be okay and everything.
Wait. Paul to or questions?
Paul.
Question.
Ata. It was a question ata.
Yeah. Question.
Or Paul, I don't remember.
No, it's
basta it was I asked that question. Yeah. And then but I did not remember na ni-replyan ko rin pala siya. At the time he pina-follow daw niya ako, but I really did not know him kasi hindi ko
remember.
I don't remember anything. Tapos after nun, sabi niya sa akin na parang he unfollowed me daw because parang na-feel niya daw na parang I have someone else na daw at that time siguro and I don't remember. And then, nung nakita daw niya ako dito, actually nakita daw niya yung audition ko. Nag-audition ako for PBB.
Wow.
And then, pero hindi niya in-expect na parang na makakapasok rin ako. So parang sabi niya, wow, small world, something like that. And then, nung pagkapasok namin dito, kasi nga tatlo kami galing Italy, he saw me and he was so surprised, sabi niya, and he didn't wanted to tell me. Nung third day daw, nalaman na rin ni Kuya na magkakilala pala kami. Mm-hmm. Because at that time, ayaw niya rin talaga sabihin kahit kanino daw. Actually, hanggang ngayon, he wasn't sure if he was gonna admit to me. Nakilala niya pala ako and everything.
Yeah.
And then, when we got here in the house, syempre, I was close with the makaraan brothers because ang daming naming things. I feel like they're my brothers.
Mm-hmm.
So, ayun, napalapit syempre ako kila Basti and Jay every time I have something going on in my mind or parang I have a problem or I feel down. Sila yung una nilalapitan ko, ganito, ganyan. And sobrang I really feel like na they're my brothers. So, kanina, we were talking ganyan, sabi niya sa akin, na ano, crush daw niya ako.
He likes you.
He likes me.
Hey, crush.
But, nahihingi ng number.
But he did not admit it right away. Kasi sabi ko, Basti, what's this? Ganito, ganyan. I'm confused. Kasi hindi ko talaga in-expect. So, sabi ko, actually, me and the girls yesterday, we were we were trying to ano find out who was gonna be the guy na de-date ko, ganito, ganyan. And, like, wala akong naisip na
sabi
ikaw.
Sabi ko sa'yo, baka basti.
Today na. Pero yesterday, wala talaga nakaisip nun. So, parang I was really shocked. Kasi, actually, I did not expect anyone talaga. Any person. That's why,
like, never seen virtual.
Yeah, as in, my dad. So, parang sabi ko, ayun, sabi niya sa akin na, even though, like, ginawa lang niya yun because, lately daw, na-feel niya daw na parang iniiwasan niya ako because sometimes medyo nasasaktan daw siya when he see me and Alec daw.
Aww.
Yeah. Like, kahit alam naman daw ni Basti yung sagot na para sa akin, I only see his as a kapatid. He still confess kasi syempre, ayaw niya na ano. But, pero sabi daw niya sa akin, pero it's okay, like, okay lang naman to, mawawala din to, ganito, ganyan. Marami pa namang iba dyan, ganito, ganyan. Sabi ko, aray naman.
Because, sabi, wow. Pala, sabi niya kanina, ate, sobrang sakit.
He said?
Akala ko,
What?
Akala ko yung hugot niya, dun pa din din sa ex niya. Parang sa'yo na.
Sa'yo na pala yun.
Ah, kaya no, but, sabi mo, sa ex mo pa rin ba yan? May nagtanong sa kanya.
But like, we really, had a good time naman. And we really clarified.
But you see him as a brother lang.
Yeah. What did you clarify?
Did you tell him that?
Yeah.
Oh my
God. But he does know naman. Like,
he knows that.
Unang araw pa lang, I already feel like parang, I already had this feeling na parang, sobrang magkakasundo ko sila. Because I really feel like na we're brothers talaga, diba? Yeah. Yung Italia, ganun. And, I said sorry to him talaga, sabi ko sa kanya. Ang daming beses ako nag-sorry sa kanya, sabi niya, huwag ka mag-sorry kasi, syempre, ayoko naman ipilit yung feelings mo, ganito, ganyan. Tsaka, it's okay naman din na parang, you see me as a brother, ganito, ganyan. We will stay kapatid pa rin. Nag-cheers pa
ako. What if manligaw siya sa'yo?
He's not gonna do any move daw.
Kasi you already said,
what if?
And sabi niya sa akin na nire-respeto daw na yung decision ko and everything. Tsaka, as I said na, it's so hard for me to like someone here in the house kasi hindi ko talaga malalaman if someone has a real pure intentions of me kasi nga, yes. We're here, ang daming cameras, and maybe you're just feeling like that kasi nga nasa isang bahay lang tayo. We see each other every day, we talk every day. So, and maybe when we go out, outside na,
you maybe when we go out.
No.
Hmm?
Brothers
you tell the other person that?
Yeah.
Huh?
I already told them then.
The other person?
Alec?
Mm.
Yeah. I told him. It's so, as in, sa lahat sa kanila, sinabi ko to. It's so hard for me talaga to know na if you really have a pure intentions sa akin or what. Kasi syempre, di ba, it's normal siguro na ma-feel mo na may crush kasi isang tao dito sa bahay. Kasi nga, palagi mo siya nakakasama, palagi mo siya nakikita. Diba, same house kayo, that's normal to feel. But when you go outside kasi, your feelings might change talaga, for sure. Kasi maraming kang makikita iba pang tao, hindi na kayo. And, ayan, siguro it's only infatuation. He told me naman, crush lang naman daw. And hindi naman lumampas pa dun sa point na yun.
And that's good, man. But it's all cleared up.
Yeah. I really...
But if it's a crush, why would they get hurt?
I don't know.
Why would he get hurt if he see you?
It's a happy crush dapat, di ba? Kasi happy crush is just crush lang.
Crush lang. Pero he's saying on sakit.
Sa point.
He's telling on sakit ako.
Talaga?
Si Hama sa point. I don't
know. I don't know.
Maybe he doesn't want you to worry.
But I really,
yeah, I'm pero
feeling ko kasi alam niya na yun yung sagot.
It's that kind of thing. Doesn't
yeah, he told me. He told me naman, sabi niya sa akin, alam mo Rica, actually, I really did not want to do this talaga. Mm. But, ayun, sinabi niya rin sa akin kahit paano because he wanted me to know.
Mm.
But, even though alam niya yung magiging sagot ko. Because from the start, alam naman niya yun eh.
You're the person that changed him so much. You're
sabi niya sa akin. Kaya nga sabi niya sa akin, thank you, Rica, kasi ano nga, he said a specific quote talaga. parang you changed my you changed my life daw, sabi ko. Wow.
How?
Yeah. Ano ba sabi no? But sabi niya sa akin, how? I really don't know how. He did not explain it to me. Pero sabi niya sa akin, you changed my life.
Pero it alam is. Mo, 'di ba?
What did I do? I didn't know him pa nga at the time.
Also, but I know what happened kasi
what happened?
I think it's
her message.
I don't think it's not
my message.
It's not your story,
yeah.
Tata.
Mm. It's his story.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
It's a very sensitive thing what happened that day.
He told you.
If actually if I only connected the dots, I could have probably like traced things kasi he also asked me
na parang muna ako mga kamaritas.
Can we talk outside?
Mga
I was like, yeah, sure. So we talked there. And eventually, people went there na. So nakat, ang kuya told us to move to the activity area. Pero I'm sure that you really changed his life so much.
How? I really don't get it.
Only he knows.
He only knows
yeah.
that.
I don't really, I didn't ask details because I just listened.
Pero yeah, he did change his life. No?
He'll
mom.
Be ready.
I mean, you changed his life in so many ways.
Change my life.
Wow, that's amazing, Vico.
Come on, he looks like my cousin.
But we had a good time talaga.
Yeah. Rika, don't feel pressured.
Yeah, don't feel
anything.
Pressured and don't feel bad.
If you like,
I really felt bad as well because sorry, boss, they really don't want to hurt your feelings or ano, but I also don't want to pilit yung feelings ko for someone kasi wala lang, it's so hard to, 'di ba?
Yeah, and if you start liking like Alec or anything, you shouldn't feel guilty.
Wait.
Rika?
Yes, kuya.
Pumasok ka sa confession room.
Okay, kuya.
Bye.
The life changer.
Good luck.
Basti.
I'll be back, girls.
Okay.
This is all a part of the plan.
Let's prank Glenda. Kumari, Rika's here. Hiding.
No, say don't cry na, Rika. Cry.
Yeah, yeah.
Rika,
yeah,
don't
like,
cry.
You pretend. You pretend.
Ikaw, you're Rika.
I'll pretend. I'll pretend.
No. One should hide. We should all be
sikat
here.
Sikat lang. Obviously, sikat lang. She's already there.
Obviously,
sikat lang. Ako na. Mas
obvious ko yun
kasi
hanapin
ka ni
Glenda. Hanapin
ka.
Ikaw yung pinatawag ni Kul.
It's okay, Rika. Don't cry.
It's not your fault.
Huwag kang umiyak.
It's not your fault, girl.
Okay lang
yan. At least hindi mo siya pinaasad. Don't feel bad.
It's okay. Lagos mo lang. Hindi mo kang
sila. Rika, don't feel guilty about it. There's so many other guys called, girl.
Okay lang yan.
Alam mo si Kathleen Paz.
Alam mo na lang.
Si T.
She saw her. They crossed paths siguro. She's waiting
there.
I didn't think about it.
Ito pa si GL, alam ko.
Ito pa yung face niya. Pagpasok niya, yung like, I was like, we got pranked by Glenda. We're gonna prank her, but tayo na prank.
It's okay.
That's so funny.
TNGA, alam ko.
Okay, I think they got the shots that
time
moment.
Lipat na nga ako.
Uy, hindi pa tapos.
Did you cross pa?